Jesus. Pastor Thompson. Can I just ask you, sir? Praise God. To anoint and pray Jakai Edwards. Hey, glory to God. And I'll ask Missionary Reed to pray for the mother and the mother, praise God, after. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Everyone stand in agreement. Amen. Holy Ghost. Thank you, Jesus. Father, there was a time when children were brought unto you, that you would touch them, Jesus. And the disciples, God, chased them away. But you said, Father, suffer the children to come unto thee, for of such is the kingdom of heaven. Father God, you were dedicated in the flesh by the prophet and the prophetess. And today, God, we dedicate unto you this child, a son, hallelujah, to Jakai Edwards. We pray, Father, that you will receive him into your bosom. We pray, Father, that your Holy Spirit will be with him from this day evermore. Cover him, Elosa, and his spirits under your blood. And may they train Jakai Edwards in the way that he should go. That when he grow old like Samuel, he will not depart from the temple of God. Bless and sanctify now evermore. In Jesus' name. Echo Shanta. Hello, Messiah. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. Before he was in his mother's womb, you knew him, you ordained him, and you sanctified him. A prophet to the nations. God, keep him from the darkness and roll him in your marvelous light. In Jesus' name, amen. Shia.
Hallelujah. Missionary Hashandor Mosai. Hallelujah, Jesus. It's so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take him at his word. Just to rest upon his promises, just to know that said the Lord, Father in heaven, God, as we present to the Mother, mighty God, the one that you have chosen for such a time as this, in the name of Jesus. Father, God, I pray, mighty God, that you lead your mighty God not into temptation, spirit of the living God, but God, I pray that you order their steps, mighty God, in you, ever to trust you, ever to obey you, mighty God.
Praise your name in all church, mighty God. Father, we honor you, mighty God, today, Jesus. Father, you still demonstrate that you are in the miracle working business, mighty God. Father, you choose this time, this day, this country, this place for this gentleman to be here. Father, you allow this child to be born this gentleman could be here, mighty God. Ah, God, to be standing under prayer. To be standing in your presence, mighty God. I pray that you work a miracle in his life, mighty God. I pray that you demonstrate your saving power in this gentleman's life. I pray that the fire of God will rest upon his soul. I pray, mighty God, that your blood will wash him today, mighty God. I pray that, almighty God, he will answer to the call, mighty God. He could not have come here unless you allow him. He could this child could not have been born unless you allow that has to happen, mighty God. I pray right, almighty God, that you bless him. I pray, almighty God, that in purpose that you're calling him to be, mighty God, that you will bless him, Lord, and that he will grow up to serve you, mighty God. I pray that he will more than answer the call. I pray, almighty God, that you touch his soul, his spirit, man, today. Open his spiritual ear. Open his spiritual eyes that he may see and hear and taste of you, mighty God, today. Father, we give you glory and we worship you and give you thanks in Jesus' name. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise God as we welcome our little Jakai Edwards to the family of God. Praise the name of Jesus. Let me empower upon you, mother and father, that you continue to bring up the way God wants it to be. Praise the name of Jesus.